Breaking into a home to see a meter does seem a bit excessive. Are companies allowed to do this?
They have an obligation under their supply licenses to come and check the meters at least once every 2 years. But there are procedures to go through. So, for example, they must give 24 hours notice. Before that, they must have tried to contact you by telephone, by letter, even by coming around knocking on the door. If they've done none of those things, you can't obtain a warrant to break in.